can, because again, going back to what do we want them to see? Because guess what? They're not perfect. They're not going to be perfect. They're going to mess up. And I think one of the, there's three words I think if we could teach our kids, please, thank you, and sorry. Please, thank you, and sorry, right? Like.